The final squad of 25 players have today left for Egypt, where they will play a couple of friendly matches. The Hippos are pitted in Group B alongside Central African Republic, South Sudan, Congo for a tournament due in February 19th to March 11th, 2023. A couple of players have been dropped, including goalkeeper Vinicius Nsumba of Wakiso Giants, Hassan Mobiru of Express, and KCCA duo of Faisal Waviona and Pius Sebulime. Foreign best players Kiano Kitariko, Abdul Shakur Ramsey Jemba, and Sean Senkobogay have all not made the final cut.
But to see that now we came to the final trimming of the squad, and we are now only now traveling and then trying to do the final touches on the team. And we start the tournament on 20th.
Coach, you take on the final squad and what you came up with?
Yeah, that final squad is the best squad we got. And I told you we would have taken everybody, but these are the players I thought could do the job. Even the others who stayed could do the job, but we can't take 40 or 50. But I think this is the final squad we had to come out with.
Expectations in the few days you're going to beat Egypt before the tournament?
Yeah, we shall first see, check on the weather, how is the weather, and see if nobody can fall sick and then everybody's fine. Then it would be very good to know what is happening again.
Thank you very much, Coach.
Thank you.
The semi-finalists in the finals will qualify for the FIFA Under-20 World Cup to be held in Indonesia later next year. The Hippos, who finished runners-up in the last edition in Mauritania, after going down 2-0 to eventual winners Ghana, didn't feature in the World Cup that was supposed to be held in Indonesia after FIFA cancelled all competitions due to the pandemic. Ghana is the AFCON Under-20 defending champions, having won their fourth title in 2021, but will not defend the title after failing to qualify for the tournament.